with all my teachers and students are here to present the exhibition Transforming India. And we all are the part of India, so we all need to transform India from the root causes. We all have worked for Swachh Bharat Mission and all the 17 Sustainable Development Goals UN has taken to be as
in
an agenda 2030.
We were given certain goals, Sustainable Development Goals, and I was given an opportunity to represent the 9th and 12th goal, which were industry, innovation and infrastructure, as well as responsible consumption and production. I have made a model for that particular goal, which represents the e-trash system.
Our school last year started a new initiative, which was a big leap in joining hands with the UN. There were many assemblies conducted for 4 classes from nursery to 12. Every class had to perform an assembly every once in a week. Not only raised awareness among the children, it also raised awareness among the parents as well, because parents were also invited to these assemblies. Along with my studies, there were other co-curricular and co-scholastic activities which were connected to these SDGs. I participated in one of them, which was known as ATL, aka also known as Atal Tinkering Lab. As soon as I joined this co-scholastic activity, I got concerned about the air pollution and other problems that were coming. I thought, what will happen if I converted air into water? It could reduce a lot of air pollution and also benefit in making batteries and an alternative source of energy.
The teachers also took an initiative in ensuring that the studies of the children were not affected. The teachers also saw that the ideas of the students are respected by everyone and are taken good care. Yes, my parents are surely taking initiative in ensuring that we, the future citizens of India, are taking steps to achieve our dream goal of Dream India and the Transforming India. My teachers are also taking initiative in sensitizing the children from class nursery in setting the mindset of an India where everyone is equal, there is no poverty, the place where there is no
Our friends and classmates also help us in doing this. Like when we are making models or new projects and we don't have ample of resources, our friends also help us in either making them or also provide us the resources that we need.
Of the city of the future, I strongly believe that our role is major in the environment and in the society in establishing a strong foundation for the we want a pollution free environment, not only for us but for also for our future.
As youth and adolescents, we can also do some major steps like doing street plays, making posters. We can also plant saplings and create our green environment. We can also do and suggest the ideas to the government regarding this topic. Solutions such as e-waste, doing rooftop agriculture, using green and clean waste to improve the society can be taken as youths and adolescents by us.
Our school has also adopted the Yamuna Khadar village, and also we spread awareness among the children there and also provide sanitation facilities. Have a major role in nation building.
An educated girl can empower the whole nation.
The government has also ensured education for girls by launching schemes like Beti Bachao.
Women play a very important role as they hold the society together. They are the roots of the society. If we women are educated, we can do a lot in empowering the nation.
Girl, a working girl can facilitate the family also.
An education girl can support her family as well as pass her knowledge to the next generation, thus educating the whole nation. She can even help in framing the society.